AFL legend Eddie Betts has taken to Instagram, sharing a shocking clip of a driver yelling racist abuse at children while playing basketball in Betts' backyard. The AFL community has rallied behind Betts with messages of support. Let's bring in Sarah Jane Bell in Melbourne. Sarah Jane, this has caused serious uproar.
It absolutely has. The footy great himself has spoken out about this attack, saying we are not even safe in our own homes. Eddie Betts has for years called out the racial abuse that he faced during his time on the football field, but now it appears his own children are facing similar attacks in their own home. He took to social media last night to post a security vision that shows a car driving down the street. It appears to slow down and a racial slur is repeatedly yelled out at his children, who are just playing basketball at home. It is incredibly confronting and shocking vision with that post. He says Aboriginal kids deserve to be able to play safely, free from racism and abuse over the fence. He has even offered to educate the person that has done this. Now, as I say, this video has been widely condemned, not just by the AFL community, but the broader community as well. Shervo.
It's just hard to believe that this stuff is still going on in Australia today, and I think Eddie has done the right thing calling it out. I think everyone's got to keep calling it out. And hopefully down the line somewhere we get to a situation where this doesn't happen anymore. But just really shocking, and you've really got a feel for Eddie and his family at the moment.
Shervo, you can hear there that this vision has been called out as shocking, as heartbreaking. Even though the family is receiving a lot of support, you can imagine just how terrifying this has been for those children involved and the parents.
Yeah, if you're not safe at home, where are you safe? Thank you, Sarah Jane.